Well, earlier today I saw Hemileuca stonei in the yard. And what's this one doing? The one I saw earlier today was a male. And I believe this is a female. I can't see her antennae, but that crazy thing she's doing with her head is highly entertaining. There was another one that I saw last year. I thought I had figured out that it was Hemileuca juno. And maybe this one is different than the one I saw during the day today.